Zorillas eat little and often. Striped hyenas too. Solitary and busy hunters, they often travel 30 kilometers before their stomachs are full. Zorillas eat all sorts of insects and reptiles. They're bold enough to put their noses into anything, and they're about to get a big surprise. It looks as if one of them's bitten off more than it can chew. It's the female. And while she's tied up, the male seems more than happy to leave her to it. But the snake's doomed.
Mm-hmm.